Hello friends, today I am here with the question and answer of the lesson 1, the portrait of a lady. We have already discussed about the detailed summary of the lessons. Now it is the turn of question and answer. First question, mention the 3 phases of relationship between the grandmother and the grandson. First phase, when they were in the village, grandmother used to wake him up in the morning and get him ready for the school. She herself used to go with grandson to school because it was attached with temple. Second phase, when they were shifted to city and grandmother was there with grandson in city. Third phase, when grandson was admitted to an university and because of that he was given a separate room and there was a total snap of relationship between grandmother and the grandson. Second question is, why was grandmother disturbed when grandson was going to city school? Answer is, in city school there was no education about God and scriptures. Second, there was education of English and science and grandmother was not able to make him help for grandson. And third, grandson was going in a motor bus, not via foot. That is why she was disturbed, and more of the reason is that there was education about music, and according to grandmother, music was a lewd association, it was not for gentle folk. That is why she was very disturbed. Third question is, mention the 3 ways in which grandmother spent her days. Basically, there are 3 ways. Number 1, she used to read the scriptures and count the beads of the rosary. Second, she used to spin the wheel. Third, she used to feed the sparrows in the afternoon. And these were the 3 ways by which grandmother spent her days. Next question, the odd behavior in which grandmother behaved just before she died. Before death, there was a change in the behavior of the grandmother. She collected the women of the neighborhood and started to sing. She took an old drum and started to beat the drum. And due to this, she was even in mild fever and she even got death. Next question, in what ways sparrows expressed their sorrow over the death of grandmother? Sparrows came there when corpse was there on the floor, but today they did not chirp. They do not take notice towards the crumbs of the breads that were thrown by the mother of Khushwant Singh. When corpse was off, they flew away quietly without making a chirp. This was a behavior that was shown by the sparrows to mention that they were also in grief. Students, next of the questions are based on these questions. Thanks.